Kano computer works. So that black bit right there is the brain. This bit right here is the memory where you can store all the things that you do. These are things, other things that you can plug in. This is.
So what have you plugged in here? What's this here?
This is the motion sensor kit.
And what does that do?
That one is for the keyboard right here.
Yeah.
And then this one is for the TV.
Yeah.
And that's the internet.
That's the internet, okay. Well done.
My Kano, I'm building a motion sensor right now and zero means it's really far away and 100 means it's really close, so cutter.
So earlier, what I was talking about was the motion sensor. But
and how does the motion sensor work?
So when you put your hand over it, it's not. It doesn't go to 100 now. It makes the snake go down and the snail spin. Right now.
Oh my God, Carter! Look at that snail go. Make him go fast. So what happens when you move your hand?
So if it is so...
Look at that cost, Tommy. What happens when you put your hand over it?
It turns red.
Yeah.
Then it turns blue.
So Joshua, you're going to talk us through this code. Explain the code to us then. What have you done?
So when you put your hand over the sensor, the background, when the first sensor value is greater than 80. So that means it's blue when your hand is not over, but when it's over it, it's red.
But it has to be close to it, doesn't it?
Yeah, like this. Blue, red, blue, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red.
That's it, Carter.
Blue, red, blue, 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 blue.